Well, ladies and germs, I sure did it this time. Get yourself to level like 50 plus on the fight with Adam and Eve in the alien spaceship, and you kill Adam 3 times before he's finished talking, game won't progress. You're stuck. It is this forever. I'm done. And you know what would be great? Would be getting that Kaine outfit that I paid $13 for. Alright, let's just run over to that Colosseum and we'll bust open the shit fuck goddamn. The door's closed. Who knew? Well, it's not like I wanted to get that right now anyways. I guess I'll just get it on the next playthrough. Oh god. Why do I do this to myself? Bullet hells are easy as long as you remember the simple rule. Don't get hit by anything, kill anything if it gets too close, and last but not least, missiles! Now I might as well just show off how fast I can regen from this shit.
Yeah.
Peace, I'm out.